See you. You wrote on LSD when you were 19.
Yeah.